That's good, but let's look at this side of the ice, because they're changing, okay? He still made a good pass, that's awesome, right? Heads up, made a nice play, but let's, like I said, try and get to the other side where they're not, where the traffic's not.
Oh! Play smart, guys.
So for our featured game of the day, we had the San Jose Junior Sharks versus the Washington Little Caps, and we had a great 2-2 battle. And our star of the game is Brandon Tydingco, and I'm going to present him with the star of the game certificate. So we chose Brandon as our player of the game because you had two goals. You want to walk us through both those goals?
Well, first goal, you know, just getting through the neutral zone, and then out of nowhere, I see my teammate Dallas hustling his butt off to the corner to grab the puck, so I decided to crash the net, and then he just happened to get the puck to me.
Good things happen to go to the net, right?
Yeah. All right, you know, our second goal, we're just setting up the power play, good passing going on, and then Misha Sabotin just happened to give me a great one-timer pass. You know, I thought, okay, let's shoot this. And then
also we have a goaltender who stood on his head and made a lot of big saves for us. And want to introduce yourself?
I'm Jake Acton.
Jake Acton played real well, made a lot of big saves. Awesome. Well, you guys both played a heck of a game, so nice work, and good luck for the rest of the way.